All right, guys, so right now I am in Isla Verde Beach. Isla Verde Beach, which is in Carolina, like right by the airport. This is where most hotels are, and this is where most people stay. This is where most people stay when they come to Puerto Rico, because you have El San Juan, you have a few others, I forget the name. But I'm gonna take you up in the air with my drone so you can see aerial view of this beach. It is one of the best beaches in Puerto Rico because the water is so calm. And today's kind of cloudy, but on a typical day, it's very sunny and the water is crystal clear blue. Also, we arrived here at 4 p.m. and we decided to come to the beach, so it is late in the day. Guys, so sorry about the audio. I'm filming on my GoPro Black 7. But anyway, I really appreciate you guys tuning in. Keep watching. It's gonna be a whole bunch of series of Puerto Rico Isla Verde video. I am going to Culebra upcoming in this week. I'm here for 2 weeks. So Culebra is a place I'm gonna visit. I'm not sure when I'm gonna do the video, either before this one or after, but it's gonna be a playlist in my channel. Please tune in, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Tourism in Puerto Rico. Peace out.